abanyantege nk'ikintu kiza kibagaragaza nuko ikirere cy'ahantu bari aricyo kiza kibagenera mudu twebwe abasenga abanyamwuka abantu bazi kwifashisha amabanga y'umwuka aho ugeze uzuhagera ugahita ufata ikirere ukavuga ngo aha hantu ndahabohoje mu izina rya Yesu imbaraga z'Imana zifata iki kirere ndagifashe ukagifata ukagikontorora ukavuga ngo ma ahantu hakunezeze ibikorerwa ha ibivugirwa ha abantu bicaye aha ibiganiro biri buganirirwa ha ibiryo biri buribwa ha mu izina rya Yesu ndabikontorora ndajegurira Imana ndabidedicatinga ku Mana aka kanya niko bigenda tuzadufasona ikirere kigakunda umunsi Imana impa isezerano ryo kuvuga ngo umwuka wanje azakugumaho.
When God gave me the promise that my Holy Spirit is going to stay with you.
Mu munsi umwuka ambwira ngo nicaza ababyeyi mbasaba imbabazi ikiza nuko mama ari hano.
Is the day I said the Holy Spirit told me to sit with my parents and ask for forgiveness.
Ndabicaza niga mu wakane primaire.
I sat them down, I was in P4.
Ndababwira ngo akaguhishurira wowe wavuye ku Mana uwariwe ariko iyo ugiye kwirebera mu mazuru maremare na magufi na size n'impfundo n'imirundi migufi cyangwa miremire uza wisuzugura cyangwa ukirata ariko iyo wahishuriwe n'Imana ikaguhishurira uwariwe uza wibana nawe neza. Ubwo nzi impamvu umvise ibitekerezo byanjye bikomeza gukurura kahise cyane.
I don't know why my thoughts were thinking or remembering the past.
Ntabwo ari ubwa mbere tufeta anniversaire.
It's not the first time we're celebrating an anniversary.
Ariko ndimo nduvingi yangize ho imbaraga.
But this one has more power on me.
Abefeso 4 umurongo wa 30.
Ephesians chapter 4 verse 30.
Ubandiko Paulo yandikiye Abefeso igice cya 4 umurongo wa 30 aravuga ngo kandi ntimuteze agahinda umwuka wera w'Imana wabashyiriweho kuba ikimenyetso kugeza ku munsi wo gucungurwa. Amen.
And do not grieve the Holy Spirit of God by whom you were sealed for the day of redemption. Amen.
Turashimira Imana kuko nari mbivuze kubwo iki gitondo cyiza.
We thank God for this wonderful morning.
Nibisanzwe birihariye uyu munsi muri iki cyumweru aya matariki.
It is special, it is unusual, this is a special day, especially these dates.
Iki cyari cyumweru kitoroshye mu buzima bwacu.
This was a week that was not easy in our lives.
Ibahembe kandi izageze ku buzukuru na buzukuru z'abantu.
Fathers and mothers and the youth, may the Lord reward you for all the endurance that you have had, all the mountains and the obstacles you are able to endure, and may God bless you to the generations and generations.
Allow me to appreciate the contribution of everyone here.
Unyemerere nshimire uruhare rwa buri muntu wese uri hano.
Ariko by'umwihariko abashumba.
Especially our pastors.
Imana ibahe umugisha.
May God bless you.
Kandi bagirire neza.
And do good to you.
Abapere n'abamere, Imana ibahe umugisha mwinshi utagabanije.
All the fathers and mothers, may you be blessed abundantly.
Ubu noneho mwatweretse udushya tudasanzwe.
You have showed us unique things that we have never seen.
Niyo mpamvu twemeye tukagira n'ibyo du sanabirengagije bijyanye no kubika icyumweru ari icyumweru cya Pentecoste tugashyiraho celebration yihariye kubera ko hari ibintu byinshi byabavunye ariko mwaratuje musenga Imana murakora ndetse mukora cyane kugeza uno munsi bihaye agaciro kandi Imana ibahumugisha.
We value all your work, all the obstacles that you have had to face. May God bless you abundantly.
iri drapo navuze kera ko nshaka kuriba hano mu kanisa.
This flag should be in the church. I've said it for a long time.
Bararizanye barizana muri office naho ni byiza ariko nashakaga ku drapo ya Israel iba mu hano kera.
They brought the flag of Israel and I wanted it to be here in the church.
Kini igihugu cy'amasezerano?
This is a promised land.
Ni drapo kimwe ni yacu nziza dukunda.
It is a flag as our own.
Ariko iki gihugu hari cimana yakivuzeho cihari.
But there's a special word that God spoke over that country.
Iyi ni drapo ya Calvary.
This is our flag, Calvary.
Abaturutse hakurya mwabonye hejuru ibintu bihari. Agasongero bashize.
You have seen the top of the church.
Icyapa bashizeho.
The signposts there.
Abandi mwabonye ko bashiriho umutaka ngo uretse nje udakwiye kunyagirwa ngo n'imodoka ndikwiye kunyagirwa.
You see that there is shade for my car. It should not be rained on.
N'imodoka murashaka kwirinda imvura. Ay 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 ay. Ni byiza cyane.
It is very good.
Turabakunda nk'abashumba banyu. Iyo rero namwe mutweretse ibikorwa by'urukundo biratunezeza cyane.
We love you as our as your leaders and when you show us actions of love we appreciate it.
Turabashimiye abapere n'abamere.
We appreciate you fathers and mothers.
Ibi ni bigaragara ariko hari ibindi amafamiye yagiye akora bitandukanye by'udushya muri iki giterane turabashimiye kandi iki ni igihe cyo gutanguranwa tugakora umurimo w'Imana. Ntabwo ari igihe cyo gukora bimeze nk'aho urimo urategereza cyangwa ngo ubanze wingingo. Ni igihe cyo gukora utanguranwa wiruka.
This is a time for all of us to work with eagerness with the, in the word of God and thank you for all the families and everything that you have done.
Ndashimira abateguye igiterane.
Everyone who prepared this crusade, we thank you.
Iki giterane twifuje ko kiba ku rwego rwa buri paruwase yacu yose irimirizihiza iyi anniversary y'imyaka irindwi.
We planned that this crusade of families would happen on every parish.
Mani wa umugisha.
May God bless you.
Amateraniro ya nimugoroba arabera mu miryango yacu.
The service evening service is going to happen in our families.
Tumaze icyumweru cyose hafi duteranira hano kandi uyu munsi uraba muremureho ntago twagira ukugiye kuba muremure ngo niturangiza tuze kongera kugaruka. Twarasenze twumvise Imana kandi ni byiza turaza gutaha turuhuke hanyuma nimugoroba dukora amateraniro mu miryango yacu nk'uko bisanzwe ryateraniro riba rimwe mu kwezi kubera ku icyumweru cya nyuma aricyo gitaha hari ahantu muzamperekeza tuzahinduraho duteranira ariko tuzatera.
And today we're not going to have the evening service because we've been here for almost all week and today's service is going to take a bit longer. Today in the evening we're going to gather in our families and next week, the last week of this month, I'm going to tell you where you're going to accompany me.
Ndashimira aba diaspora bose.
I thank all our diaspora.
Ndashimira inshuti zacu zidukurikiranye hirya no hino n'abaraha.
Friends of Calvary that are following us online and those here physically.
For whatever you did.
Ibyo mukeneye byose.
For whatever you have done for us.
Kubyo mwakoze byose kubwacu.
May Almighty God bless the works of your hands.
Imana ihumugisha imirimo y'amaboko yanyu.
Imana ibahumugisha.
May God bless you.
Itorero ntabwo ryatangiye ku itariki 14. Itorero ryatangiye kera cyane ubwo Kristo yari cunguraga akadupfira ariko ku itariki 14 z'ukwezi kwa gatanu 2017 twagize umugisha wo guhishurirwa ineza y'Imana na privilege yihari y'Imana yaduhaye yo gukora umurimo wayo.
The church did not start on the 14th. It started when Christ died for us, but on the 14th we had the special privilege to serve God.
Turashima amatorero yatureze twese baraha. Dufite amatorero yagiye aturera.
Everyone who is here has had a church that raised them.
by'umwihariko ngiye ku giti cyanjye hamwe n'abandi batari bake turashima Imana ariko turashima kandi no kubwa itorero rya Four Square Gospel Church mu Rwanda twabayemo imyaka myinshi.
And for me and other people, most people here, we thank God for Four Square Church that raised us.
Imana yabakoresheje umurimo mu buryo bumwe cyangwa ubundi tugira maturite dufite dushobora kugira ibyo tumenya Imana ibihimbarizwe. Namwe andi matorero mwagiye munyuramo n'umunsi wa none dufite homogeneite nziza ishima Imana kubera ko dufite aho twakuriye twabaye bakaturera.
And we thank all those churches that raised all of us. We became a trot to a level where we came here and started the church, and all the churches that raised you, we thank God for that.
Bwana Yesu asifiwe.
Hallelujah.
Ndagira ngo rero dufata umunota umwe dushima Imana twicaye aho uhumirize ushima Imana kubwa imirimo ikomeye yakoze kubwa itorero ryacu no kubwa ibindi byinshi cyane.
Let's take 1 minute as we're seated and thank God for the great and mighty works that he has done
Father,
for us.
Father, we thank you for everything.
Data turagushima kubwa ibintu byose.
Whatever you did, Lord.
Ibyo wakoze byose.
We thank you, Abba.
Turagushimiye Data.
You are worthy to be praised.
Urakwiriye guhimbazwa.
Thank you for days and nights.
Ushimwe kubwa majoro n'iminsi n'amanywa.
Thank you for silencing some voices.
Ushimwe kuwacecekesheje amwe mu majwi.
We thank you, Lord, this morning.
Turagushimiye muri kino gitondo.
Father, we thank you.
Data turagushima.
Father, we thank you.
Data turagushima.
Father, we thank you.
Mami turagushima.
Tao finalangre kroza vagani ya teo vigeni gandonari.
Your daughters and sons are grateful.
Abahungu n'abakobwa wawe barashima.
Turaguhimbaje.
We are grateful.
Turagushima.
We are grateful.
Imitima yacu iragushima.
Jebregene bande la
Maria. Kaguzala, flori gerezevegene
Maria. Zebrekene vonde la briganizaria.
Narizere fereni gare da fuga nigeto.
Thank you, Lord.
Mukuze mwami.
Abagabo n'abagore turagushima.
Men and women, we thank you.
Duhaye agaciro imirimo wakoze yose.
We value what you have done, your work that you have done.
Ntidufite amagambo twakoresha tuyivuga.
We do not have enough words to describe it.
Ariko Mana byibuze wumve imvugo zo mu mutima.
But listen to the voices from our hearts.
Turazirikana imisozi wadutereje yose.
We appreciate all the mountains that you got us through.
Turagushimiye ku migezi watwambukije.
For all the rivers that we crossed.
Turagushimiye ku bintu byinshi cyane wakoze.
We thank you for every single thing that you did.
Cyubahiro ni cyawe.
All the glory is yours.
Ni izina rya Yesu Kristo.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Abera bari aha twese tugukomeye amashyi.
All the saints give you a mighty hand clap.
Igihe umutima utakibasha kwiyumvira ibyo kugirirwa neza onkolo ndagushima kubitange bwawe nakwitura keretse kugushima Yesu ndagushima Bwana Yesu asifiwe.
Praise Jesus.
Mfite umwanya utari munini hano imbere.
We have a short time here.
Munyemerere tugira amatangazo runaka mbibutse ya Pentecoste.
Let me remind you a few announcements from Pentecost.
Mumaze imyaka myinshi cyane mukora Pentecoste mu miryango yanyu.
You have been celebrating the Pentecost for years in your families.
Ko Pentecoste ntabwo ari ceremony.
Because it's not just a ceremony.
Pentecoste n'ubuzima.
Pentecost is life.
Mu minota mike rero tujyane.
In a few minutes, let's be together.
Dufite topic ivuga ngo seek the fellowship with the Holy Spirit before seeking the partnership with him.
Gushaka ubusabane n'umwuka wera kurusha gushaka ubufatanyabikorwa nawe.
Abashitsi badusuye tubaha ikaze ry'umwihariko.
For all the visitors, we welcome you.
Mwese Imana ibagirire neza.
May God bless you.
Turashima ku bwa coordinateur Nicolas na madame.
We thank God for our coordinator and his spouse. May God bless you.
Kandi kugirire neza.
And do good to you.
Hari ibinyoma tujya twibeshya mu mitima yacu.
There are lies that we tell ourselves.
Icya mbere tujya twibeshya ko Mwuka Wera ashobora kutwumvira. Twe twosenga mu buryo bwose dusenze, Mwuka Wera akatwumvira akatubwira ibyo agomba kutubwira kandi agakora ibyo agomba gukora kubera ko twasenze cyane.
We deceive ourselves that the Holy Spirit is going to obey us, that we're going to pray however we want, and the Holy Spirit is going to do what we ask him to do.
Bibiliya iravuga mu butumwa bwiza bwa Yohana igice cya 15 umurongo wa 16 ngo simwe mwantoranije ahubwo ni jye wabatoranije.
In John the Bible says, you did not choose me but I chose you.
Ntabwo dushinzwe kuvugana na Mwuka Wera ngo tugandukire amere nkatwumvi, ni twebwe dushinzwe kumvira ico Mwuka Wera tegetse.
The Holy Spirit should not submit to us. We are to submit and hear and obey the commands of the Holy Spirit.
Kandi urwego umuntu yumviraho Mwuka Wera nirwo rwego rw'ubukristo bwe.
And the level on which you obey the Holy Spirit, it determines your Christianity.
Sindimo ndavuga kumva Mwuka Wera, hari ukumwumva no kumwumvira.
It's not just hearing or listening to him, it is obeying him.
Urwego wumviraho Mwuka nirwo rwego rw'ubukristo bwa.
Your level of obedience to the Holy Spirit determines your level of Christianity.
Icya kabiri tujya twibesha.
The second lie we tell ourselves.
Tujya twibesha ngo kuvuga umwuka haraho bihurira no kuzura.
Sometimes we think that speaking of the Holy Spirit is related to being filled with the Holy Spirit.
Hari umusaza wabivuze reka mbyifashishe uru rugero.
There's a man who said it. Let me use this example.
Kuvuga amazi ntibyo bimara inyota, ariko kunywa amazi nibyo bizabimara inyota.
Speaking of water does not quench your thirst, but drinking it quenches your thirst.
Ntabwo ushobora kuvuga ya mazi ngo ubwo urimo urayavuga uyareba ngo bikumare inyota. Birasaba gufata ya mazi ukayanywa.
Just because you're talking about this water will not do anything to your thirst, but drinking it is going to quench your thirst.
Ntabwo kumenya ibyanditswe byinshi hejuru ya Mwuka Wera no kuvuga Mwuka Wera bihagije kugira ngo wuzure Mwuka. Birasaba ngo wipositione, wifasone, se fasone, kwikora, ukikorera finissage mu mutima wawe kugeza ubwo iyo finissage wikoreye attracting the power of the Holy Spirit in you. Umwuka Wera ukawuhamagara ukawuhendahenda ugakora umubiri wawe ku buryo wirehereza Mwuka Wera akaza akakuba.
It's not about the number of scriptures that you know about the Holy Spirit. It is how you position yourself, how you place yourself and allow the Holy Spirit to do his finished work in you.
Vuga ngo amen.
Amen.
Sema hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Kuzura Mwuka Wera nubwo nabyo bitari rusange kandi bihenze, kugumana nawe birahenze kandi birasaba ubutwari bwinshi bufitwe n'abantu
bake. Even though being filled with the Holy Spirit is not common, but it is expensive. It comes at a cost.
Ubwabyo kuzura umwuka birahenze.
Being filled with the Holy Spirit comes at a cost.
Kabiri.
Number 2.
Kuzura umwuka ukagumana na Mwuka Wera akakuzura
nyuma yo kukuzura mukagumana birasaba ikiguzi kirushijeho.
Now second, staying with the Holy Spirit, maintaining or sustaining the Holy Spirit in you.
Noneho kugumana na mwuka wamaze kumwuzura hanyuma akagira uburenganzira bukuyobora bisho birasaba ikiguzi kidasanzwe kubera ko bisaba gupfa wowe, bisaba ko watabaho hakabaho undi muntu umeze nkawe ariko muri wowe hatari mu wowe hakaba mu undi muntu utari wewe kugira ngo wumvire mwuka wera bisaba gupfa wowe wowe agapfa hakabaho mwuka wera muri wewe. Nicyo gituma Pawulo yavuze ngo sinjuriho ngo nyamara sinjuriho ngo ahubwo ni Kristo uriho muri njyewe. Ntabwo kugumana mwuka wera bihagije birasaba kumugumana ariko ukagira obeisance yo kubaha ngo mvuye he ngiye he arashaka ngo nje. Ntabwo uzuje aho ushaka ujaho mwuka wera ashaka kuje.
Keeping the Holy Spirit is not enough. You have to allow him, you have to obey him to a point where he changes you. You have to die to your flesh and that requires you to die.
Bwana Yesu asifiwe.
Hallelujah.
Ikindi kinyuma cyakane tugira ndimo ndihuta nta mwanya wa comments mfite.
The fourth lie that we tell to ourselves.
Tuza twibesha ngo kuzura umwuka n'ukuvuga kundi.
We lie to ourselves that speaking in tongues is a sign that you are filled with the Holy Spirit.
Kuzura umwuka si ukuvuga kundi.
Being filled with the Holy Spirit is not speaking in tongues.
Kuzura umwuka si kubwiriza abantu ngo bakizwe.
It is not preaching to people and they repent.
Kuzura umwuka si no guhanura ugahanura ibintu bisobanutse bikanama.
Being filled with the Holy Spirit is not prophesying accurately.
Guhanura ni kimwe no kuzura umwuka wera ni kimwe.
Prophesying is one thing but being filled with the Holy Spirit is another thing.
Umuntu ashobora kugira imbaraga z'Imana zikamuzaho afite impano y'ubuhanuzi agahanura hanyuma ubuhanuzi bukagumakaguma agahanura ariko muri we wamwitegereza ikiza kigaragaza umwuka wera mu muntu ntabwo ari uguhanura ahubwo ni imirimo akora. Imirimo dukora ni igaragaza umwuka tubamo.
Being prophesying and things happen is not a sign that you have the Holy Spirit. You might have the power of God, but your works show that you have the Holy Spirit or not.
Kuba umuntu avuga jeti ya ilanu zavo ngo arimo aravuga mu ndimi ni byiza pe kandi ni kimwe mu bimenyetso bigaragaza ko umuntu yuzuye umwuka wera. Usomye hariya nasomye mu gitondo muri ruru ya atmosphere igice cya kabiri cy'ibyakozwe n'intumwa haragaragara ngo abantu bavuga ku ndimi ngo kumwuka yabahaye kuzivuga ni byiza ni ikimenyetso ariko nyuma y'indi mihariki mbere y'indi mihariki mu ndi mihariki izo ndimi zivuye he zisobanuye iki kuko hari indi mizimwe ziza zinavugwa ukibaza nimba ari zivuye ku Mana.
Speaking in tongues is not a sign that you have been is a sign is one of the signs that you have been filled with the Holy Spirit because when the disciples received the Holy Spirit he gave them utterance, he gave them the power to speak in tongues. But what happens before and what happens after? Sometimes you hear people speak in tongues and you wonder where is that coming from.
Bwana Yesu asifiwe.
Hallelujah.
Kuzura umwuka sindimi ahubwo kuzura umwuka ni ugupfa kuje ushaka ukareka hakabaho ubushake bw'Imana.
Being filled with the Holy Spirit is dying to your own desires and allowing the will of God to take place.
Kuzura umwuka ni ukuba mwisi ariko amaso yawe ari mu ijuru ha ureba mu ijuru.
It is being in the world but your eyes focus, your gaze upon heaven.
Je misemo Yesu murutishisi yose andutira amafaranga cyangwa izahabu. Je nkundu wabambwe murutisha n'amatungo we andutira n'amasambu n'amazu meza. Uwanimika nk'umwami w'ishanga rinini rite nimbata icya cyose sinabikunda ahubwo niragije Yesu mukunzi wanjye sinshita kubiri mu isi Yesu aranyuze aryohera cyane ntabuka iburyoha nkawe ni mwiza n'uw'igikundiro cyinshi cyane ahumura neza kurusha uburabyo bwose na
aburiki se mufite kwandagirije
Yesu atarakuryohera ni ikimenyetso ko umwuka wera atakubaho umwuka we umwuka wera yacumbitsemo ngo ce akamugeramo Yesu aza muryohera baza bamuvuga akumva avuga ijindu akumva yoca hejuru y'abantu akumva arasaze mwuka wera iyo umuntu amurimo kuzura umwuka wera nukuvana amaso mwisi ukerekera mwizu ukaba mwisi ari ku mutima wawe n'ibitekerezo byawe biri mwizu rujerekeye mwizu nico gituma umwanditsi yavuze ngo muvane imitima kuri hano mwisi ahubwo ngo mushire imitima kuri iriya mwizu
That is why when they speak of Jesus, it is sweet for you because you're filled with the Holy Spirit. When you're filled with the Holy Spirit, your focus is no longer on worldly things, but on heaven.
Je perds de
nom. La
trinité. Nukwica kamere yawe kugira ngo kamere y'Imana ibeho muri wowe.
It is killing your flesh that the nature of God would reside in you.
Kuzura umwuka.
Being filled with the Holy Spirit.
Ntabwo ari izindi mimbo navuga gusa.
It's not just these tongues that we utter.
Kuzura umwuka nukwica kamere. Ukayisogota ku manywa, ukayisogota nijoro ukagitera icuma igapfa. Hanyuma hakabamo kamere y'Imana muri wowe.
It is to pierce, to kill on a daily basis your flesh and your desires that the nature of God would come and be in you.
Nimuvuge ngo amina.
Atukuze.
Kuzura umwuka n'ukwimura ibindi n'abandi ku ntebe yo muri wowe Imana akaba ari yicaraho.
It is shifting everything and everyone from the throne of your heart and letting God reign.
Mu muntu haba intebe imwe.
In your heart, in a person, there's one throne. When it's not God, it is an idol. There's a man they asked, what do you love in your life? And he said, number one, the first thing, I'm going to tell you the, my favorite three things. Number one, I love money. And number two, I also love money. And my favorite third thing in the world is money.
Harumuntu wigeze kuvuga ngo aya mafaranga ngo yaba yashoboraga guhagarara ngo azoyahobere.
This, there's a person who said, if only money could stand that I could, so that I can hug it.
Tuburyo ya mafaranga nyanga ubanza atazi urukundo nyakunda. Uzi ko umuntu ukunda ikintu ntikigukunde ataya mafaranga kuki nyanga njewe twapfuye iki.
This person said that this money is not reciprocating the affection, the love that I'm showing it.
Ndimo ndavuga aya magambo ntagamije kubasetsa kandi ndasingiza amafaranga nuko nimba mu mutima wawe amafaranga ari yagira intebe nini ari yafite umwanya munini ayo mafaranga niyo mana yawe nimba umugabo wawe ariho wicayemo cyane niwe mana yawe nimba ari umwana wawe iyo niyo mana yawe nimba ari wowe ku giti cyawe ni wowe mana yawe bwite intebe y'umuntu ni imwe mu mutima we iyo ntebe yicayemo Imana nibwo umuntu aba yuzuye mwuka wera ntabwo mwuka wera ari ugukora ibitangaza n'ibimenyetso wokoreshwa ibitangaza n'ibimenyetso mu mutima wawe harimo ikindi kintu kuzura umwuka ni ukuvanamo ibindi n'abandi ugashiramo Imana bwayo.
When money or children or your spouse is sitting in your heart, then God cannot lead you. But when you have given the seat to God in your heart, then you are led by the Holy Spirit. You have to shift everything that it will make way for God to sit in your heart.
Kuzura umwuka.
Being filled with the Holy Spirit,
n'ugucira isi.
It is spitting the word, the world,
ugatamira ijuru.
And swallowing the heavens.
Kuzura umwuka.
Being filled with the Holy Spirit,
komera Imana amashyi.
Clap for the Lord.
Kumva kakando.
Listen to this.
Mugakore nk'agakotsi mwebwe muri kuri media. Kuzura umwuka.
Being filled with the Holy Spirit.
Sukuvuga kundi minisha.
It's not just speaking in tongues. It is spitting the world and swallowing the heaven. That is being filled with the Holy Spirit. You might say you have been in prayers. That doesn't mean anything if you have not spit out the world and accepted heaven.
Amen.
Praise be to God. Some people are living in the world, but in them they have heaven. I do not care about the worldly things I have enjoyed. I enjoy the sweet things of heaven.
Oh, kola. Ntabwo muri mukubona ko turi mu kuvuga amagambo akamutse.
Don't you notice that we are speaking of great words? Dry words. We are dancing for the Lord, but it is dry. In our marital lives, it is dry. Our spouses are living with us, but it is dry. There's no more oil.
Umugore agatuka umugabo akagenda musebya ngo ntazasenga ngo ntakijijwe ariko wamureba mu rugo akabura imbuto haba nimwe gutya akabura ikintu gutya haba na kimwe kigaragaza ko we ari umukristo umugabo ari we mupagani.
A woman would go around speaking of their husband that they're not saved, and you, when you look at them, you can't even find one fruit.
Muzi ko dufite amatorero abantu bagataha batanezerewe indirimbo ikaririmbwa umuntu akumaho yicaye akabaho akuma pipipipi pastor akaza hano agakorora akimokoza agatogota gusa wasureba ikintu aha yavuga pi karavuga amagambo le parole qui s'envole ukibaza ikintu amavuta gisize ukaza wumva kirakamuse ni ikintu cigikase ntabwo kindi ntabwo ari kindi.
The reason why people go to church and they're not blessed, pastors are speaking mere words that fade away and they are dry, you cannot see anointing in them, it's because we don't have the Holy Spirit, but we need the Holy Spirit. We have fear that is greater than the problems that we have.
Yeah.
We have fear that is not, that does not correlate with the problems that we have. When we had problems or challenges bigger, we didn't have this type of fear. The amount of fear that we have is not equal to the problems that we have because we do not have the Holy Spirit. Jesus told them, when the Holy Spirit comes, you will become bold, you will become men. And the reason we are not that is because we do not have the Holy Spirit.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
nimwikirize
hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Ini anniversary ya mbere mu myaka itatu tubanye na Reverend Espoir.
This is the first anniversary after 3 years with our Reverend.
Imana ihimbazwe mushu.
Praise be to God for you, Reverend.
Anniversary zose dagazazi bari kunkumva since komesa.
Anniversaries would happen, but something would be missing.
Uko hari abandi c'Imana yakoze kitigeze kibamara ubwoba.
Some people have seen the works of God, but they're still afraid.
Some
people saw what God did for him and they did not raise their faith.
That is
because you don't have a Holy Spirit. It's not about the problems or the challenges that you're facing. The problem is that we do not have the Holy Spirit in us. Praise
God.
There are three things that call upon the presence of the Holy Spirit. I am not forgetting our theme that is telling us to seek the fellowship with the Holy Spirit before you ask for partnership. But before fellowshipping with the Holy Spirit, you need to position yourself in a way that will welcome him, that will call upon him. Number one.
Brokenness.
Kumenekera Imana.
Nta kintu muri isi nabonye kuva mbayo. Nta kintu ndabona. Nta kintu ndabona. Kiruta agaciro mu maso y'Imana. Kugira umutima umenetse.
There's nothing that I've seen that touches the heart of God like having a broken heart.
Kera kubera ahantu twakuriye muri za sepaka ari wa DPR bahagaza bibanda cyane kuri sanctification.
Where we grew up, they used to preach us the gospel of sanctification most of the times. You had to carry yourself in a certain way. Before greeting women, you had to do it at a distance.
Waja kwambara abagore mukambara ibigeririya ku birenge ntimudefrize n'imisatsi mukambara bitambara.
And women would wear long things and cover your heads.
Ariko umuntu akaza agenda ahengamye gutya n'umutima uhengana.
But you would go around with your heart not in the right position.
N'ingeso zihengana.
Your habits were bending.
Hanyuma umuntu akambara akikwiza umutima utikwije.
And you would wear decently but your heart was not decent.
Agatekereza ngo ahisha umusatsi ariko awuhishemo ibindi bintu.
You'd think that you're covering your hair but you're hiding more things.
Bakagira ngo bokiranuka kubwabo inyifato zabo zo kwimpressiona Imana bidasanzwe. Ikintu gikomeye Imana itindaho ni umutima uyibwira ngo Mana ndi hano ndi munyantege nke ntacyo shoboye ntawe ndiwe ntacyo ndicyo nta na kimwe ntacyo shoboye. I'm nothing.
What God cares about is when you come and you say, I am weak, I cannot do anything, I am nothing.
Dawudi amara kwica umugabo Uriya amaze kumwica.
When David had killed the husband of Bathsheba, Uriah,
amuziza kuko yateye inda umugore we ashaka ko bimwitirirwa birananirana amaze kumwica. Umuhanuzi araza aramubwira ati umva uko byagenze, umva uko byagenze. Arahindukira abwira Imana ngo Mana ibi byabereyeho kugira ngo ugaragare ko ari wowe ukiranuka nje garagare ko ndi umunyabyaha. Ngo icya kabiri ngo mu byaha nimwo mama yambyariye. Imana iravuga ngo ni ukuri mbonye umuntu umeze nk'uko umutima waje ushaka.
After he had sinned, he went and said, this is to show that I am sinful and you are righteous, and second, my mom bore me in sin, and God said, I forgive you.
Brokenness. Kumenekera Imana nibyo bizabihamagara mwuka wera akakuza.
Brokenness calls upon the presence of the Holy Spirit in your life. The second thing that calls the Holy Spirit.
The Holy Spirit is atmosphere dependent.
Mwuka wera agendera ku kirere gihari.
Atmosphere dependent.
Igihe agengwa n'iki agendera ku kirere.
Ufasoni kirere cy'ahantu uri. Abanyantege nk'ikintu kiza kibagaragaza. Nuko ikirere cy'ahantu bari arico kibaza kibagenera mudu. Twebwe abasenga abanyamwuka. Abantu bazi kwifashisha amabanga y'umwuka. Ahugeze uzuhagera ugahita ufata ikirere ukavuga ngo ahantu ndahabohoje mu izina rya Yesu imbaraga z'Imana zifata iki kirere ndagifashe ukagifata ukagikontora ukavuga ngo ma ahantu hakunezeze ibikorerwa ha ibivugirwa ha abantu bicaye ha ibiganiro biri buganirirwa ha ibiryo biri buribwa ha mu izina rya Yesu ndabikontrola ndajegurira Imana ndabidedicatinga ku Mana akakanya
Weak people are shown by when they are reaching a place, they are influenced by the atmosphere. But spiritual people who have understood the secrets of the spirit, when they reach in a place, they take over, they start dedicating the whole atmosphere to God.
I once
had curiosity to see what people pray when the first time they sit in church.
70%
are people who just do it as a ritual.
Bazahumiriza ngo mana 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 mana.
They just close their eyes and say God, 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 God. And that's it.
Yarangiza agatangira kuraranganya amaso abagore bambaye za super zirutiyo
yambaye. And then he starts looking around. The dresses, the hairstyles. People who have old nails. He starts looking at them. And you see your fellow men and see those who gained weight and say, maybe they have worked these days. And you look at them, I'm left behind. They look wealthy. Some people
hallelujah.
Hallelujah. They raise their hands looking at the side.
No. Na abantu bake bazabicara bakavuga ngo mana vana ibitekerezo byanje iyo narindi ngeze mu zwitirwa izina ryawe nje kugotomera nje kuri robine nje mu ihema ry'ibonaniro nje ku musozi Moriya nje gutamba igitambo nje kubonana nawe. I'm ready. My heart is open. My heart is ready to be transformed. I'm ready to hear your voice, Lord. I'm ready to hear what you want to speak to me. I'm ready to change what you want me to change.
It's only a few people that say, remove my mind from the outside things. Make me focus on this. I am here. My heart is open and ready to listen from you.
Why? They don't know this secret of atmosphere dependent.
Ntago bazi rino banga ry'ikirere.
Kintu cya gatatu kiza kituma mwuka wera kuzaho mukagumana.
Number three, the third thing that brings the Holy Spirit to you.
Obedience to his voice and instructions.
Kumvira ijwi rye n'amabwiriza atanga.
Birasaba ngo nimba ushaka ko mwuka wera zakuza birasaba ngo uze wita ku ijwi rye ica kubwiye ukiteho kandi wumvira amabwiriza instructions aguhaye uzumvire uzumva.
For you to be in good standing with him, you have to hear his voice and not just that, and obey the instructions that he gives to you.
Umunsi Imana impa isezerano ryo kuvuga ngo
when God gave me the promise that my Holy Spirit is going to stay with you,
is
the day the Spirit told me to sit with my parents and ask for forgiveness. I sat them down, I was in P4.
It's Papa, icyo nakubabaje cyose ukimbabarire. Mama, icyo nakubabaje cyose ukimbabarire.
I told them it's good that others are not here. I'm telling you, please forgive me if I've ever sinned against you. And I say the same thing to my father.
papa arabanza araceceka.
My father was first silent.
Mama niwe wambaje ngo none nitukubabarira ntuzosubira.
She said, if we forgive you, won't you do it again?
Yewe. Ibyo gusubiraga no gusubira. Wahabuka gaciro.
First, accept that, acknowledge that I have asked for forgiveness. He first said, he said, I forgive you, but he was not from the heart and said, please forgive me. And he forgave me.
Umunezero nasohokanyaho mu munezero nk'umuntu waguze indege ndagenda ngo shike mu cumba muri campus yanje nafite ka campus ndande ndavuga ntari komana uhimbazwe mana ya Ibrahim uhabwe icubahiro kandi ushigwe hejuru mwuka wera araza arambwira ngo kuva uyu munsi umwuka waje tuzokuva kuko wumvise kandi wumva icyo navuganye nawe haki ibanga sirindi kugira ngo mwuka wera kuzeho nukumva no kumvira icyo yakubwiye.
I went out with extreme joy, and when I went to pray, the Holy Spirit said, because you have obeyed, my spirit will always be on you. You have to obey for the Holy Spirit to stay with you.
Nta na rimwe instruction y'umwuka wera iba yoroshe nubwo mwuka wera azavuga mu ijwi ryoroheje.
It is never, the instructions of the Holy Spirit are never easy. They're never simple, even though the Holy Spirit speaks.
Mwuka wera azavuga mu ijwi ryoroheje ariko ntazavuga ibyoroshe kuko azavuga ibitandukanye n'ibyo kamere zacu
zikunda. It speaks to you in a very simple voice, and he tells you things that are difficult because it is against your human nature.
Nyuma yo kwakira mwuka wera no kuinfluencinga mwuka wera ibyo nibyo bintu bitatu biza bituma mwuka weraza icambere brokenness icyakamire niki
atmosphere dependent
cyagatatu obedience to his voice and instruction
ibi nibyo bintu bitatu bizana umwuka wera kumenekera imana kugendera ku kirere gihari no kumvira ijwi n'amabwiriza y'umwuka wera
nyuma yo kumwumvira rero ukamwatractinga hari uburyo bugufasha kubana nawe tubana na mwuka wera iyo twemeye mwuka wera gakora ibintu bine nibyo ushaka gusoreza.
Now our fellowship with the Holy Spirit after attracting him and accepting him is dependent on four things.
Kandi ibyo bintu bine mwuka wera akora muri twebwe nizo shingano ubundi zihariye mwuka wera azakora muri.
And those four things are the responsibilities of the Holy Spirit in us.
Icambere mwuka wera atanga icerekezo atu directing.
The first thing, the Holy Spirit gives us direction.
Vuga ngo amen.
Amen.
Ikibanza cy'urusengero uru twari twarakiguze ruguririya urenze hano kwa Nayize.
The plot of the church we had bought it another place, not here.
Sengana n'umupapa umwe bita Apotre Manoa haraba muzi hano.
I prayed with that a father called Apotre Manoa.
Arambwira ngo ikibanza cyanyu ntabwo ari kiriya muzubaka. Ngugiye kuzamuka ugana ikibanza giherere. Ngo muzubaka mu gacamo ngo muzuze mubanza mu cuncu mu kebukeya ngo ni murangize ngo muje nko mu gacamo ngo mu nda y'umusozi ngo niho ngo ikanisa rizo.
And he said it is not where you bought the plot of land but in that direction, it is in the valley. You're going to have to go down a little bit and that's where your church is going to be.
Arambwira ngo handi hose muzoshaka ikibanza ntimuzubaka muzoza musaba otobatire musange hagenewe ibindi bintu.
Everywhere else you're going to try to build, you're going to try and they're going to say it's planned for something else. After a while I looked for him, I couldn't find him.
Akagatara kumpaye mbona aha hantu bizoshoboka bite aha hari ateza pasiparumu hano hari ka kazu nigeze kubabwira kare nk'aha ngaha hafi ibi bintu ni biki. Imana itanga direction yaho tugomba kubaka mwuka wera ikintu cambera azakora azatanga direction akakudirecting.
We came and found a place, it had no shape or form, but God gave us direction. The Holy Spirit gives us direction.
Ushaka kubana nawe jya wemera atanga icerekezo kandi ukurikira icerekezo.
If you want to have fellowship with the Holy Spirit, accept that he will give you direction and follow that direction.
Icya kabiri mwuka wera ajya akora,
the second thing the Holy Spirit does,
ni guidance,
ni ukuyobora.
gutanga icyerekezo ubumbwiye umukobwa nkamubwira ngo icyo nshaka kiri hariya ku muryango we kugira ngo ajeyo birasaba nyuma yo kumudirectinga birasaba guidance guidance niki ni ukuvuga ngo aramanuka hano aha ntari bumanuka atera intambwe uko abonye ngo agende atera intambwe gutya birasaba kumanuka gutya ntabwo tuza dusaba icyerekezo ngo tugarukiraho tuza twongera tugasaba guidance mwuka wera ukamubwira ngo se nihe manuka nihe nzamuka nihe ndara nihe nirirwa niki ndi burye ndakirira he ndagisangira nande guidance.
It doesn't just stop at the direction. You have to allow the Holy Spirit to guide you, to show you every step of the way. You don't just go on your own after direction. You have to accept the guidance of the Holy Spirit. The third thing that the Holy Spirit does,
revelation.
Guhishura. Let me tell you these words. Let me give an example of myself.
Nkibana n'uriya mugore nkurikije uko muzi ntabwo twigeze tubana neza nubwo tutatonganye ngo mubimenye.
When I lived with my wife before I knew her as I think in my mind, we didn't have a good relationship even though you could not see it.
Umunsi muhishurirwa
the day I had a revelation about her, that's when our relationship flourished.
Bisubiremo.
Let me repeat this.
Tukibana nkurikije uko muzi twari tubanye nabi.
When we lived according to how I know her or my perspective of her.
Kuko nagaza mumenye uko mumenye none bwaca nkabona difference ntari.
I would have an idea of her and next day I would see something else completely different.
Mwese ko bizabibagendekera. Uzumenye umuntu ukavuga ati uyu muntu ndamuzi bwaca akama kwereka kandi gafasa. Ibi bintu mbonye ni binyabake. Nubana n'abantu ukurikije ukubaze ntimuzoshobokana.
If you live
ariko nubana n'abantu bikurikije kubahishurirwa muzoshobokana.
If you live with people or relate with people from your own perspective, it will be impossible for you. You need God's revelation to live in harmony with other people.
Bwana Yesu asifiwe.
Praise be to God.
Reka mbabwire aya magambo.
Let me tell you these words.
Turi no muri anniversary.
We are in our anniversary.
Umuhamagaro nza numva umbamo.
The calling that I think is I feel in me.
Ntimukaza mutekereza ngo nokungirizwa n'abantu benshi.
Don't think that I would have many people that are assisting me.
Oya, mwihangane mubyumve.
Listen to me.
Uriya ni ukwiye kunyungiriza.
He is the person who is worthy to assist me.
Ntabwo nzi.
He doesn't know me.
Yaramishuri.
He has had a revelation of who I am. That's enough.
Urukundo mbakunda.
The love I have for you didn't come from the knowledge I have of you.
Narabahishuri.
I had a revelation of you.
Urukundo nkunda itorero nkunda inzu y'Imana urukundo nkunda amasengesho ntabwo rwavuye kukumenya ngo narasenze Imana ikoriki abandi barasenze Imana ikoriki abandi barasenze Imana ikoriki nahishuriwe inzu y'Imana mpishurirwa agakiza icarico mpishurirwa amasengesho icavuze mpishurirwa iyo twasenze uko bizabigenda ngo ndangize ndabikunda ntabwo nza njewe sindi sinza nguri sinjya nsenga kubera umusaruro ngomba gukura mu masengesho oya njya nsenga kuko nahishuriwe ibyiza biba mu masengesho.
The love I have for the church, for the house of God, for prayer doesn't come from what I've heard people say or the results I am expecting from the prayers. It is always coming from the revelation that God has given me.
Ikintu cya gatatu umwuka wera aza akora aza guhishurira akaguhishurira nawe ubwawe nta muntu uza uzuhishurirwa abandi atarihishurirwa. Self awareness. You need first to know yourself. Ukeneye kwimenya kandi ntiwokwimenya ukurikije amasekuruza ngo so n'uyu sogokuru n'uyu sogokuruza n'uyu uza wimenya mwuka wera yakwihishuriye akaguhishurira wowe wavuye ku Mana uwo ari we. Ariko iyo ugiye kwirebera mu mazuru maremare n'amagufi na sayizi n'impfundo n'imirundi migufi cyangwa miremire uza wisuzugura cyangwa ukirata ariko iyo wahishuriwe n'Imana ikaguhishurira uwo uri we
The Holy Spirit reveals yourself to you, not according to genetics or generations or your ancestors. He reveals yourself to you for you to know God. Before you are revealed to other people, God reveals yourself to you.
Zinatimia kwetu msaidize upo anatufunulia habari za nini
zitakayotokea
za maneno yatakayotokea mwuka wera azatuhishurira.
He reveals to us, the Holy Spirit reveals to us.
Wahumiriza kumaso yakubwira imana ngo mana mbishurira
mbishurira. Ask God to reveal.
Senga umuno tumwe senga ubwira imana ngo mbishurira ma.
Tell God to give you a revelation.
Humiriza kumaso ya.
Close your eyes.
Jebre de garfene zebre de gerie mole bre de zafe.
Narogarite de zefanda la.
Trekete kete jebre de karia vandola mo.
Lakelo fuga dike de zefandi asao.
Frise de Marie Crafe de Bonijane
de Terza Famona Gandola Garfa.
Yo 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 yo
yo
yo yo yo
yo
yo yo yo yo yo yo yo yo yo yo yo yo yo yo yo yo yo yo yo yo yo yo yo yo yo yo yo yo yo yo yo ni empowerment
kwambikwa imbaraga
ushobozwa kwambikwa imbaraga ugashobozwa na mwuka
wa. The Holy Spirit empowers you. He gives you the empowerment for you to do, to act.
Ngaho ni munyumvira ibintu byose tujya dusimbuka ngo mana umpe imbaraga ngo nzangera ahantu hari abarozi bashya ngo umuntu wese ufite igiheko ngo so atureba na gutya ngo agurumirashya ngoma nguze mpimbaraga ngo ningera mu bazungu birema ngo bafata babana n'ubumuga ngo hitaguruka ve kukagana ngo mpereze imbaraga ngo nkeneye imbaraga ngo nkeneye imbaraga ugasanga arimo arashaka imbaraga zo kwamamaza izina rye dabora umwuka wera arashaka ngo mubanze musabane umumenye hanyuma musabane ubone kugera kuri empowerment.
We skip so many steps and we jump on empowerment. You tell the Holy Spirit, I want sorcerers and witches to run away from me. I want to rebuke demons. I want to heal people. But you need first to have the relationship, the fellowship with the Holy Spirit before he can use you.
Icyakora muzahabwa imbaraga umwuka wera nabamanuka.
You will receive power when the Holy Spirit comes upon you.
Umwuka zamanuka muhabwa imbaraga yamanutse.
The Holy Spirit will first come down and you receive power.
Ibi byose izi step uko arenye impamvu ari byiza ko arizo zibanza nuko icambere inyungu ya mbere izibamo mu kwemera Imana igatanga directive ikakugayidinga hanyuma ukagira revelation ukabana empowered. Hari inyungu za nka zitatu ushaka gusoreza. Inyungu ya mbere nuko uje umenye Imana muri dimension zose.
After having the direction and the guidance and the revelation from the Holy Spirit, after obeying him, you understand God in all dimensions.
Dimension ya mbere nuko umenya urukundo rw'Imana n'imbabazi
ze. The first dimension is understanding the love of God and his mercy.
Dimasho ya kabiri nukumenya imbaraga zima.
The second dimension is the power of God.
Dimasho ya gatatu nukumenya gukiranuka kw'Imana, kwera kw'Imana.
The third dimension is understanding the righteousness or the holiness of God.
Hari abantu bamenya imbaraga z'Imana gusa abaraho bagarukira ejo barabitubwiyeho umwigisha yarabitubwiye.
Some people have understood the power of God and that's where they stop.
Niba abandi mujya mubona babaye miracle oriented iyi Imana itakoze ikintu kuri we Imana ntiba yahabaye nta kintu kibacabaye.
These people are miracle oriented. If God has not performed a miracle, then nothing has happened.
Abo iyo babuze igitangaza bazabava mu rusengero.
When those people lack miracles, they go away from the church.
abandi bagiye muri dimension yo kwera kw'Imana no gukiranuka kw'Imana.
Others have entered only into the dimension of the righteousness of God.
Ngo azabwiriza icyaha, ngo akakibwiriza, ngo akacyatira, ngo akavuga.
They say these people speak only about the holiness of God, sin, and how to quit sinning. It is good. Preventing people from sin.
Rebuking people.
Rebuking people from sin.
Ariko aho batwiyamye twarese binga.
From all the rebukes that we have received, how many have we let go?
Mbere yuko umuntu abwirwa kwera kw'Imana abwirwa n'imbaraga z'Imana agomba kuba yarabanje kumva imbabazi z'Imana n'urukundo rwayo.
Before being told the power of God and the holiness of God, you have to first understand the love and mercy of God.
Iyo umuntu azi urukundo rw'Imana n'imbabazi zayo akaburi gitangaza, ntacyo bizabimubwira, azavuga ati Imana ntiyabikoze ariko izabikora.
When you understand the love and mercy of God, you are not shaken by the lack of miracles. You are comforted by the fact that He loves you.
Iyo kandi umuntu yacumuye azimbabazi z'Imana n'urukundo rw'Imana, ntabwo ahunga urusengero aragaruka karuza.
When you've fallen into sin, but you understand the love and mercy of God, you don't run away from the church. You come back.
Imana ihabwe icyubahiro.
Praise be to God.
Uvuga ngo hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Bwana Yesu asifiwe.
Hallelujah.
Umenye Imana muri dimension zose.
You know God in all dimensions.
Kandi uri mu kirere gikorana na mwuka wera ku buryo ivuga ukumva. Ndavuga Imana iravuga ukumva ku buryo umenya aho yerekeje n'icyo yerekejeho.
You are in the same atmosphere with the Holy Spirit that you listen and receive the guidance and direction from the Holy Spirit.
Akanyuma uba wararenze dimension y'ibyo ushaka.
You have surpassed the level of the hands of God or the throne of God, but the heart of God. You have entered the heart of God.
When
you ask God always for something, you're always asking